If you're managing more admins on your FortiGate, then password policy is a feature that you need to enable. Coming up. Passwords are still the number one way to authenticate users or administrators on just about any appliance out there. So if you head over to System Settings and Password Scope, you can actually define the password complexity and how difficult it will be to brute force the password itself. So let's just enable it for the admin usage. Now, the minimum length was and still is 8 characters long. But the best practice is to make it 12 characters long. Now, think about it. When you actually define the password length, you're adding up the bricks, such as the amount of uppercase letters, lowercase letters, numbers, symbols, and more to the password complexity. A minimum length is actually the key length. That's the key, that's the secret key. In our case, it's a password, but that's the secret key that will comprise of uppercase letters, lowercase letters, symbols, and numbers. So the longer it is, the harder it is to brute force the password. So make it 12 characters long. Now, in terms of requirements, just remember, there are 26 uppercase letters on the English alphabet. There are 26 lowercase letters on the English alphabet. So if you're using uppercase and lowercase, the complexity is 52 characters. So that actually means that we have a base, which is 52 characters, 26 plus 26. To the power of 12. That is the password complexity. Now add up numbers, there are 10 digits, and you have 62, which is our base, to the power of 12. So think of your password policy as determining a secret key that will be only used by the entity that is allowed to use it. Other thing to note is the expiration of the password itself. Currently, by default, it's 90 days. I would suggest making it 30 or 60 days. Another thing is allow password reuse. No, do not allow password reuse.